there. What if I told you this entire shirt was made using nothing but PowerDirector's mobile app? In this video, I'm going to show you how to use PowerDirector app's amazing tools to turn your raw footage into a polished and appealing viral short, fast and easy. Let's start off by using a 15-second video clip of people doing some movement. It could be a video of a person talking, walking, singing, or dancing. Basically, we just need to have some movements for the AI to play with. Open up your PowerDirector app, tap on New Project to select the video clip you wish to edit. If your video is not yet in the proper aspect ratio for YouTube Shorts, click on the three dots at the top right corner and tap on Aspect Ratio to change it to 9x16. Drag the edges to trim out the unwanted parts of your video or move your playhead, tap Split to divide, and click the trash can icon to delete the unwanted parts. Now for the magic. We will use the cutout tool to remove the background. No green screen required. Tap on your video clip in the timeline. Scroll along the toolbar below and tap on Add Background to select Cutout. You'll have a choice of either Standard Cutout or Advanced Cutout for a more accurate result. The PowerDirector app will automatically detect the subject and remove the background. To replace the background, tap on Add Background once again, then choose a background. You can adjust the size of the person in your video by pulling at the figure in the preview window. Now we can try adding dynamic outlines that track body movements. Tap on Effects and select Body Effects. You can adjust different aspects of the effects by double tapping on the selected style. Adjust the speed, thickness, color, and more depending on the effect you choose. Lastly, we can't forget about the music. The music plays a huge role in creating a polished video, and with PowerDirector app's AI music generator, you can achieve a custom soundtrack that matches your vibe perfectly. Tap on Audio, then choose AI Music Generator. Here you can choose the estimated song length, number of songs you want, and most importantly, genre and the mood of your music. For more information and tutorial on AI Music Generator, click here. When you're satisfied with your edit, tap Export and choose your resolution. Choose 1080p and 60fps for best YouTube Shorts quality, and then tap Produce to save your video onto your phone gallery. And there you have it. You've just edited a full YouTube short using only your phone with the PowerDirector app. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Got questions? Feel free to drop them in the comments section. We'd love to hear from you.